In his 1933 inaugural address, Franklin D. Roosevelt famously said, "The only thing we have to fear is fear itself." Well, I'm not sure he's ever heard of liquid oxygen, because you should definitely be afraid of that stuff. Ghosts and goblins aside, here are some of the scariest stuff that actually exists. Let's start with plans to make a bomb from animals. Nature is very good at evolving creatures that should make your skin crawl. In my video about nature's monsters, I featured a few of these real-world scarers. But when we use nature for nefarious purposes, it gets a lot scarier. During World War II, the US government decided that it was going to weaponize bats by strapping bombs to them. Bat bombs. In 1942, President Roosevelt signed off on Project X-Ray, an effort to strap bombs to bats, drop them over Japanese targets at night, and then expect these bats to find cozy roosting spots when the sun came up. And then they'd explode. So, how did Project X-Ray turn out? Well, a few of the weaponized bats got loose and kind of blew up some of our buildings on an Air Force base, so not great. Project X-Ray was soon abandoned, so we decided to weaponize dolphins instead. No, seriously, Google it. But how about some real scary stuff? I'd take a ghost over this material that turns anything it touches into fire any day. LOX, or liquid oxygen, is used mainly as an industrial gas and an oxidizer in space rockets. An oxidizer is a chemical or element that readily accepts electrons from other chemicals or elements. And when you move electrons around, that's how chemical reactions happen. For example, when oxygen takes an electron from iron, you get rust, or iron oxide. But a good oxidizing agent like LOX can cause or enhance combustion and literally set the world on fire. Liquid oxygen is widely known to be one of the most dangerous substances to work with, because spill it on anything and you have a fire or a bomb on your hands. This stuff is so volatile that not even the Mythbusters will touch it. But what about a place that is actually terrifying? High on the list of really scary places has to be Chernobyl, the city in northern Ukraine that was abandoned in the wake of a nuclear meltdown. It's not filled with goblins or mutants or ghosts, just one of the most radioactive masses known to man. This is the elephant's foot. It's thousands of pounds of melted nuclear core mixed with concrete and steel, and it's still cooling. When the nuclear cleanup crews first discovered it in the December of 1986, it was putting out enough invisible radiation to deliver a lethal dose in just 300 seconds. They call it the elephant's foot because of the odd shape the nuclear core took as it melted through the power plant's floors and into the basement. And though cleanup crews have safely examined the elephant's foot in the years after Chernobyl, no one knows exactly when it is going to stop putting out 4.5 million chest x-rays worth of radiation per hour. The natural world is scary enough before you start adding anything supernatural to the mix. There are places, things, and organisms that give fear itself a run for its money. But we know exactly how to deal with places like Chernobyl and things like liquid oxygen. Why? Because science! Want more science? Check out my last video on the psychology of believing in ghosts and subscribe for a new video each week. Have any questions? Hit me up in the comment section below. Thanks!